mother, there's a side to me you don't know. Different to the child with the smile in your photos. Made some decisions, some wrong, some right. Now strangers call my number when I'm sleeping at night. But they're sinners too, and they'll only make me worse. Don't let me go and roll away like a penny down a hole in
fallen angel, I seek refuge in the valley of lonesome souls, with tales told of those taken from those of broken homes. I smoke the trunk while my heart bleeds burgundy, stuck in the title page, still yearning to turn the sheet, observing the worst deceit. This book of lies got me shook of lies, still picturing crooked ties. I must have mistook for right, getting licked again and again. Whether the venomous pain is several levels in head, but for some reason I'm several levels ahead of these sheep and cattle wannabes, wannabe street and battle. But many die in war, that's a fact. In the pursuit of glory, men will attack. Attack, no looking back, bang. That's the sound of the cell door slam. In the cell is where they wanna dwell more, man. Criminal antics with villains that bank clips and nang whips. No bank slips and bank whips with so much food.
Mother, there's a side to me you don't know. Different to the shower with a smile in your photos. Made some decisions, I'm wrong, some right. Now strangers call my number when I'm sleeping at night.
Crossroads, searching for lost souls, picking them up in bulk like Costco's. And whoever's written my life movie done gave me some plot holes, but made me sharp enough so I clocked those. The times it was too late, the penny just dropped slow. When people are scared when they shoot the sheriff.
Been some bullshit and almost gave up my dreams. Even had some trust issues with people up on my team. I went and questioned my confidence after I gave up dreams. But now I'm back in the booth and once again I'm at peace.
You better flee, hops, or get your head thrown three blocks.
And once again I'm at peace, and once again I'm at peace. I got caught up in some bullshit and almost gave up my dreams. Now I'm
visualizing the realness of my life and actuality.
Pills for concentration, pills for motivation, pills to keep me patient and pills to help me creation. I'm addicted to this life, I'm living trying to fuck all types of women. Regardless they skin color, regardless they their religion. I've been trying to paint a vision, vinyl scratching, record skipping. Keep my distance from women who hella timid. I'm driven to be the next greatest thing out of everyone A to Z. Producers sending me beats and I hope my enemies bleed. I'm feeding on helpless rappers, y'all some fucking selfish bastards. If money is all you after, that just shouldn't play a factor. I'm cracking up at your ignorance. Lately I've been a pessimist. When I go out in public I'm turning heads like the Exorcist. Devilish thoughts, I'm a bad sign. Stress and never have fun. Rarely eating sleep, I lost like 10 pounds in the last month. Used to always pass blunts till I quit smoking, but now I'm a lot more focused. Cause I thought my shit smelled like roses. I got caught up in some bullshit and almost gave up my dreams. Even had some trust issues with people up on my team. I went and questioned my confidence after I gave up dreams. But now I'm back in the booth and once again I'm at peace.
You better flee, hops, or get your head thrown three blocks.
And once again I'm at peace, and once again I'm at peace. I got caught up in some bullshit and almost gave up my dreams. Now I'm
visualizing the realness of my life and actuality.
I'm trying to harness my thoughts. Lately I'm feeling so lost, feeling unwanted by the world. But someone tell me the cost, the cost of paying the price. I never prayed in my life, but right now I could really desperately use a sign. I gotta know what's in store, I feel like floating the shore. Cause I'm lost at sea mentally and I just can't take no more. All of my feelings ignored, I used to be easygoing. Can't figure out my emotions and when it rains it reports. Didn't go to college to tour, but was that such a mistake? Ain't never been more afraid, I feel like going insane. Tearing my hair out is crazy, my father never been lazy. Yeah man, the apple don't fall far from pops to his baby. So just know that I'm hardworking, and that's for damn certain. I know I never really been one of the nicest of persons, and this feeling's really irking me. There's something that occurred to me. Half the people who heard of me don't even know me personally. I got caught up in some bullshit and almost gave up my dreams. Even had some trust issues with people up on my team. I went and questioned my confidence after I gave up dreams. But now I'm back in the booth and once again I'm at peace.
You better flee, hops, or get your head thrown three blocks.
And once again I'm at peace, and once again I'm at peace. I got caught up in some bullshit and almost gave up my dreams. Now I'm
visualizing the realness of my life and actuality.
I got caught up in some bullshit and almost gave up my dreams. Even had some